الله عليه وسلم في الحديث الذي رواه البخاري ومسلم، الذي يقرأ القرآن وهو ماهر به. He who writes or she who recites the Quran and they know how to recite مع السفر الكرام البررة with الملائكة والكرام البررة and they who those who recite the Quran وهو يتعتع به. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم says and he's making mistakes وهو عليه شاق and it's difficult for him has double the rewards. Look at this. After you understand the greatness of the Quran, understand the greatness of the one who revealed the Quran. Realize Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who you are reading his book. You are getting close to him. Thank him for allowing you to have this opportunity to read his book. Jalla jalaluhu wa azama sultanuhu.